This is your local Catholic parish bulletin from this past Sunday. And here's one from 1950. Our entire lives are integrated with modern tools, which for the most part, make our lives better. Except in the area of life that matters most, our faith. Parishioners, priests, church staff, ministry group leaders, we're all stuck using old tech in a modern world. That's why we created Tabella. It's an app for your local Catholic parish. All your announcements, all your ministry groups, all your Catholic content, your community, all in one Catholic space. A very Catholic space.
I'll admit, sometimes it can be hard to get to confession, but what's even more difficult is convincing your husband to go with you.
Well, when that wonderful, modern, up-to-date parish website says confession is at 3 p.m. on Wednesday,
sometimes it's not, because priests get sick too.
But Tabella would have just pinged our phone with an update, and solved.
Plus, then we could have sent him a nice message to let him know we're praying for him.
Win-win.
Parish administrators, do we even know how many groups we manage? Some are in email, some are in WhatsApp, and some are in secular places like Facebook. And then we have these other platforms that cost money and we don't even use them. But with Tabella, we have the flexibility to manage everything all in one Catholic spot. We can also delegate to our ministry leaders and see conversations happening across all our groups. And hey, I won't stop you from spending all of your time and parish money on other platforms. But Tabella's free.
You know why I like Tabella? Because getting my church on the same page used to be hard. Now, it's not. Now I get to focus on what matters most, the spiritual life of my parish. And Tabella helps with that too. There's a huge library of Catholic content like the daily gospel, prayers for every liturgical season, guided rosaries, and your favorite Catholic podcasts in English and Espanol. Plus, when I have to move confession times, I can just do it right here.
I know. How is this free? Well, because my real estate business sponsors Tabella. And it's great, because I get to work with people from my church, and we get to support each other. So, no monthly fees, no subscriptions. Just Catholics supporting each other.
So here's the deal. It's time to bring people back to Mass. It's time to get them involved in the community. Let's bring them back to the sacraments and what really matters. It's time for one universal platform for our universal faith. Tabella, the number one free Catholic app for parishes and groups.